We are kind of frozen in grief. We do not know if he is dead or alive.
When Susanna Liu's husband left the house on February 13th, 2017, little did she know that it would be the last time she would see him. Fast forward to the present, and one can sense the sadness in her voice as Liu still vividly recalls the date. That fateful Monday, she was supposed to bring some food supplies to a friend, but had been too busy in the morning to do so, at which point her husband returned home to help.
He always say, you know, I love you, mm-hmm. before he goes out the door, or, you know, before he leaves, he always say, I love you to me or my children. So that was like his last words. I have not seen or heard from him since.
The disappearance of Liu's husband, Pastor Raymond Koh, was soon to grab national attention following what was seen as a clear case of abduction. As events unfold, it was later ruled an enforced disappearance at the hands of the special branch, amid accusations he was attempting to convert Muslims to Christianity.
It has been a very difficult and challenging 4.5 years now for our family, because of the uncertainty and also we have practically no news and no update from the police or the government on the status of the investigation, and so it's like we are kind of frozen in grief. We do not know if he is dead or alive, and it's making it very difficult.
For the family of Ruth Sitepu and her husband Joshua Hilmi, who disappeared in late 2016, it is very much the same story.
Ya, pertama kan kami dapat kabar itu kan dari anak abang kami yang ada di Malaysia, yaitu Heri Sitepu. Jadi dulu Heri Sitepu itu kan sangat-sangat dekat sama Ruth dan Joshua. Jadi dikabarilah ke kami kalau kakak Ruth itu dia pun hilang kontak, nggak pernah jumpa lagi, dan rumahnya pun kosong. Setelah itu dia mengabari kami, baru kami pun beberapa bulan kami tunggu juga, mungkin dia entah pindah ke mana atau ke negara lain gitu. Tapi si Harry pun sangat yakin kalau dia memang hilang gitu. Jadi kami pun semakin lama semakin was-was.
It was only when they saw videos online detailing Ko's disappearance that they began to suspect their sister had met a similar fate, although official investigations are ongoing. Like Ko, there have been claims the pair may have been involved in converting Muslims.
Kami keluarga semua sangat-sangat sedih. Sampai saat ini beritanya belum jelas. Biasanya kalau kita keluarga, pirasat kita, kontak batin kita terhadap keluarga pasti ada. Ini kami tidak ada firasat yang jelek terhadap Kak Ruth. Makanya kami masih yakin Kak Ruth masih hidup.
Liu shares the same hope for her husband Ko, and it is her dream that they will one day be reunited.
My family and I and our friends, some of us had dreams that he's still alive, and as long as we do not see his body, we believe that he's not dead. And so I will continue to my efforts to not only speak out, but you know, to do all I can to get him released, and the others as well. Wherever Pastor Raymond is, God is with him. whether he is alive or whether he is martyred. He is a hero to us because he believed in his convictions and he lived it out.